Hello, welcome back. This time, Redmi Note 7 turn to play Resident Evil 4. That includes the setting. Okay, connected. Snapdragon 660. Better than 650. Too low. To change from classic to whatever controller you want to use, configure control, choose controller, Wii Remote, or GameCube, whatever. And this game supports the classic controller and Wii Remote plus Nunchuk 2 type of controller. So I prefer the classic one. It's simpler. Okay, now you know how to change the classic to whatever controller, and now how to configure the remote. Here, remote one emulated. So the extension, now we choose classic. This one you don't have to configure, the main one. Here, the extension classic. A. Okay, let me show you. A. B. X. This is standard. Y, Z, L is L2, left, Z, R, R2, minus is the select, plus is the start button, home you don't use, left stick, left and right. Right stick, left and right, trigger L1 left and right, R1, D-pad is here, up, down, left and right. That's all. Okay, let's start the game. Resident Evil 4 on Redmi Note 7, 4GB of RAM and 64GB of ROM. How does it perform? Get closer so you can see the FPS. load game. New round.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
What are you buying? Now 2019 26. You cannot reach 30, huh? Wow. No problem for the SD660. How it's perform on Redmi Note 5? Yeah, in a few days we will play on Redmi Note 5 Pro or the global version DJI.
Excuse me, sir?
Only two. Should be three of them. Already dead. 30 frame. No problem for Redmi Note 7. Just randomly shoot. How about the dog? Redmi Note 7. No problem. Chicago typewriter, the gun name.
Odin.
Slowing down a bit, 22 frames. Ah, frame drops. 20 frame. Ui. Ui. Never mind. Wow, that axe. Where's that chainsaw man? Slowing down a bit. Now it's faster again. 30 frame. Wow. Not even warm. Still cold. Shoot the stick first. Forest arrow. That's the dog. Over here. Boy. No animal will kill. That's the dog. That's the dog we just released just now. Where are you, doggy? I can hear you. Oi, oi. Almost dead. Yes. Get the secret here. Somewhere here. Right. No, here. Press A. Uh-oh, AB. Ow, ow. It's stuck. Where the last set point? Not far behind. No problem. Just now, AB. Left. left and right. Slowing down. Just a ruby. Spinal, not a ruby. You see the boom. Hey. Lagging as well. Boom. There's another fellow here. Going down. SD660 slowing down. Top frame. Not consistent the speed. Two blasts. See the consistency of the speed. Side slowing down. See? The emulator not perfect yet. Yeah, faster. Slowing down. It's not the phone, it's the emulator.
Simple humans, let us.
Okay, that's all for Redmi Note 7 Resident Evil 4. If you want to use the custom built Dolphin by Wei Huya, this one more easy to use for the setup. Let's see, we lock the save state. Paste the set. Now we are on classic controller. If you want to use the Wii remote and then reload config, this one the M. Only problem, the Vulcan. A bit slow compared to OpenGL. See, 12 frame, 13 frame only. That's that. It's not perfect yet. OpenGL. So let's see the setting. The emulator version for the development 5.09963. CPU speed at 100%, the rest untouched, and OpenGL. The rest are default and stretch enhancement. Just tick the disable box one. That's all. Okay. That's all. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.